Imagine a man who has been blind since birth who has learned to distinguish between a cube and a sphere by touch alone. If the man was suddenly given his vision back, could he, just by looking at the sphere and the cube, tell the two apart? Let me explain. Well, there are only two real answers here, yes and no.